the skulls. What's he doing to that soldier?
Coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Soviet relay base. Think there's something in there that could lead us to the honeybee?
Good dog.
Roger that.
Is that prisoner the Hamid survivor? I'm guessing the Soviets are making him take them to the honeybee.
too. Roger that. You gotta extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Thank you. too. Roger that.
Attack!
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Thank you.
A single burst from his machine gun could cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Roger that.
Okay.
At Smasse Fort, to Smasse Lamont. Now to find the honeybee. Soviets must be making the prisoner take them to the honeybee. If you follow them, they could lead you right to it. On board. Leave the rest to us. You gotta extract him. Coming too. Roger that. You gotta extract him. Coming too. Roger that. Extract him.
rest to us.
You look well rested, big boss. My, my, how you've changed. You became a demon for such little weapons as that? Well, I'm sure you'll see the bigger picture eventually. If you get out of here alive. Rest in peace this time. I'll see you in hell, boss.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
speed, the way they jump. It's not human. And those deformities.
They attacked the Soviets, too.
And that Grim Reaper look-alike in charge of them. That giant thing that carried him off. What the hell are they?
Cypher.
What do they want? What's their objective? Why Afghanistan? There's one more thing troubling me.
What happened to the Hamid?
Exactly. Whole squads of hardened Mujahideen killed without a fight, and no trace of BC weaponry. What does it all mean?
That's what we're here to find out.
Yeah, right. If we really need to know, the truth will reveal itself. Even if it's ugly.